Farah Samli. I'm in grad school in the infectious disease department at UGA, and I'm doing my PhD on vaccine research. We're trying to improve the influenza vaccine. I've always been very creative, and the arts were very important to me. I was homeschooled, so the first time that I was exposed to science was actually in college. I was a kid in the college classrooms where when the professor would do some demonstration that everyone has seen three or four times in high school and now they're doing it again in college, I was a student that was going, and just like completely loving it. We are using a new vaccine delivery method that we call VAXIM, and that stands for Vaccine Self-Assembling Immune Matrix. So VAXIM is in the form of a liquid. We can combine it with any vaccine that we're vaccinating a person against. And after we inject it, it'll form a depot that concentrates the vaccine. And over time, this depot will dissolve, but our immune cells will have had more opportunity to interact with the vaccine so that we will be better protected if we're ever exposed to the pathogen. I find this project really gratifying. This new vaccine delivery method that we're working with could be applied to many different types of vaccines and could potentially completely change the way that we vaccinate. So I was saying at the beginning I was very creative and science really wasn't on my radar until I got to college. So I often felt like I was that I wasn't really cut out to be a scientist, and eventually people were gonna find out. They were going to be able to tell that I was just posing as a scientist, but I didn't really have what it took to be a scientist. So I struggled with a lot of that. But eventually, you realize that you are a scientist. You're doing the work. You've been doing the work. And that self-doubt is not helping anyone, especially not you. So when people give you compliments, you need to just take them and build on them and move from there. Thank you.